Hey everybody, it's Jang here from JANGBRiCKS.com, continuing my tour through my many Lego parts bins. Previously we've gone through, a whole bunch of different types of stuff, so I'm just gonna continue on where we left off last time, starting to get into some more special stuff, more different stuff. Last time we looked at, plates and tiles. Before that, just regular bricks. Before that, Technic. Before that, Hero Factory stuff. Now we're looking at some different stuff. This is my trance bin. My general transparent everything bin, which mostly focuses on small stuff, you know, little pieces, one by ones, one by twos, and plates. But you can see that there's a bunch of other type of stuff in there. Sometimes, you know, I'll move things back and forth between different bins. And you can see there are some larger parts in here. Some stuff that could count as really Technic parts more than anything else is included in here. Some stuff that's the same shape as stuff that we saw in the last video. More Technic, Bionicle type stuff. You know, it's really a mix. These I could put in with minifigure. I have a whole bin just for spears, but you know, stuff goes back and forth. But anyway, there's that. Let's move on to some other stuff. We got your one by one plates here, round and square. These are all just mixes here. These are extra special. They're chrome and medium silver, and then also the pearl gold, as well as the little ones that have the holes inside of them, one by one. And then these are just one by one cylinders, so you know, nothing too special there. One by one, your cones. These bracket pieces, and then all the cheese wedges, one wide and two wide. All colors except for olive. I think that olive cheese wedges are separated out and included with just the olive stuff. Some textured bricks, you know, modified bricks. All the colors mixed together, just the same shapes here. Brick style and more of the kind of wood log style. More textured bricks over here. You can see exactly which ones those are, but then we get into these one by two wedges with a little bit of grill detail, and then all these others are just grills. These two bins are the exact same thing, so it's just pretend that that's, you know, that's all one. Same thing here. So these are just black and gray, the two grays, and then these are regular colors, and these are special colors or relatively rare colors. Moving on. These are mostly fence and fence style pieces. Everything from these little short ones to the full barricades. Even have the train end pieces, because it's a similar type of thing in here. Just a mix of different stuff. And some of these parts are out and about around the city now being used. So this isn't all of them, but gives you the general idea. Some older style stuff in there also. And then at the bottom of this one, let's see, we've got some panels here. So one by two panel pieces, one by one panel pieces are also mixed in. These are basically the same thing, I think, between these two. I should separate them out a little bit more. I can see one way, but one by four panel pieces, some taller panels. A lot of my larger panels are just mixed in with the regular colors. And then you can see back here, these pieces with the bricks, one by four bricks with the slots in the side are just included back there. Just, you know, didn't have a better place for them all by themselves and don't have a whole lot of them. Moving up to the top of the next column here, these are more modified bricks, and these are all going to be clip pieces. Oh, that one shouldn't be in there, but these are all going to be ones that have that style of end, or that style of end, which is compatible with that style of end. And there are a number of different classes of ones. Not every single thing that has that type of connection on it, but most of those types of things are in here. Just a wide, broad mix of them, followed by more modified bricks with studs on the side. These are all bricks with studs on the side. Just a few different styles in there, well, a handful of different styles in there. You can see exactly what all is in there. These are bracket pieces, just full-on bracket, 90 degree, and also the Z style ones. Also the vehicle front, like large truck front style ones. All different colors mixed in here. different ages of pieces. Look at this. This is an old brown color. Should not have any old gray in here though. Ooh, even got a couple of these big ones in here. That's all that's in there. These are the smallest styles of pieces that are included. All right. And now we've got a little bit more of a mix again, different stuff. The ratcheting pieces. These are all one wide here, male and female. Two wide and larger, male and female. The round ones, you can see I've got a lot of the in between extra arm pieces. And then we've got hinging pieces of various types. These back here also kind of go with these. I don't know why they're back there so far, but they are. I guess I don't use them very frequently. And then even I'm kind of bringing these closer to that last bin we just looked at, because they kind of work like brackets, so that's why I brought them over here rather than leaving them with minifigs. And this one, look at that. A whole half of a drawer still open. That's a great thing because it gives me room to expand, and I'll probably need to start using some of that soon because this is getting full right here. These are the hinged pieces with the 2x2 top, and these are with the 1x2 top. More hinge type stuff, turntables, yep. Technic bricks. This is all straight up Technic bricks with axle holes and pin holes. Nothing fancy in here. You can see a lot of large pieces from taking apart some large recent stuff, but that's all that's in here. This one should not be in here because it's not just a regular brick. That goes down here with other Technic style stuff, you know, Technic bricks of other sizes and shapes and other Technic pieces, you know, modified bricks, modified plates, wedges, all kinds of different stuff. This is a real mixed bag. Oh, also all the Technic hinging pieces, this kind of stuff is included in here. I put these lift arms in here separate from my entire Technic lift arm bin that we saw a couple videos ago, just because I've seen these used more in city type stuff, you know, minifig scale stuff, and I'm more likely to use these in minifig scale stuff. They just tend to look a little bit better than the larger lift arms, in my opinion. All right, well, that is two full columns of drawers of stuff. I will stop this video here and continue it in the next one because we've still got a long ways to go, and you think that that's the end of it there? It's not. It goes around the corner and there's still more. So I will talk to you again soon.